I've heard this expression, silicon shield or chip shield, talking about your company.
Well, it means that perhaps because our company provides a lot of chips to the world, maybe somebody will refrain from attacking it. If that person's priority is for economic well-being, I think they will refrain from attacking.
What if the priority is to come here and nationalize your company within, you know, one China?
If there's a war, I mean, it will be destroyed. Everything will be destroyed.